Talk to Agatha.
We want to increase my friendship with. Like really be together as a team.
Probably Robbie, yeah, since Robbie. We have a.
Why are you so pumped about meeting Blaze? Word on the street is the dude's a major a-hole.
Oh, come on! He's the original.
Alright, Reyes, let's have a drink.
You're an only child, aren't you?
Yes.
I guess you'd have to be. Caretaker used to tell us about Lilith's child, not Lilith's
first children.
One child of.
Oh, come on. A couple sisters, a few brothers, and you were first, so you.
The collar I wear protects the rest of you from what I could become. Can you imagine if I had.
Wow. When you put. It always strikes me. With my parents gone.
It must be difficult to be.
No, it's fine.
You keep in touch with him.
Yeah, I try to call him every day. It's not easy to find that balance. But you have to do.
I don't know. I don't know, like, what he would like.
Wish we could do this all day.
Okay, he liked it somewhat. That's okay then.
Nothing like kicking it with my good pal, the Hunt.
He liked it adequately enough, so that's all that matters to me.
Hi, kiddo. I've been trying to puzzle together where the Salem Coven hid the moon seal from Shaw.
Have you discovered something?
Shaw's drawings. He was looking for the Salem witches who had gone into hiding.
And we know that he found them.
But they told him nothing. And where he failed, we may still find the answers we need.
I do not follow.
We're going to make a magical phone call. Find each witch warren using Shaw's maps, and collect a sample of soil from each. Soil stained with a witch's lifeblood is a powerful magical catalyst. It
Interesting.
Won't be enough. Study Shaw's maps, and bring back a sample. That.
How long did the Salem witches hide here? Before meeting their end. This place looks so lonely.
Let's go talk to Strange, see what he has to say.
Tony could blot out the sky with the number of satellites he could launch to hunt for Blaze, and I don't think it would do any good. Meanwhile, the greatest help we could have asked for came from this mysterious demon locked away in these flames for all eternity. Demons are, by definition, evil, yet this one seems to want to help. And I'm inclined to trust it.
A demon reaching out to help us achieve our goals is just another sign that the old battle lines no longer exist. Good and evil mean nothing in the face of Chthon.
Sadly, I think you're correct.
So, Robbie.
He is very definitely the key to finding Blaze. How do we make that happen? I think. Tony and I need to put our heads together.
I want to change our costumes. I'm so sick of the normal, but we also need to find the stained soil.
Watch yourself, Hunter. This night is...
Why?
You're looking right at it. Lilith's darkness is... Her power is growing and mine along with it. I won't lie. I like feeling this. Surely...
No, I'm afraid I do not know what you mean.
Oh, come on, Hunter. We've talked about this before. I know you struggle with your own inner demons, just like me. I'm doing my best to keep the blood-sucking beast in me at bay, but it's getting harder and harder each night. And I'll be honest, it pisses me off. You know how much I'd like to be in control.
Should I be hanging garlic over my bed? Keeping a steak on my nightstand?
I'd laugh, but smiling is not my style.
Neither is staking a friend, so just take care of yourself. Okay?
I'm working on it.
You know, sometimes I have found all you need is a good night's sleep. It does wonders for my outlook.
Good nights, bad nights. I really don't sleep. It's not my thing. I'll be awake for a long time tonight.
You should sleep.
If you're not busy, we could sit a while. It would be nice to catch up. I could use the company.
And what would you like to talk about?
Whatever you want.
Ooh.
Are you curious about the Fallen? Do you think we can bring them back?
I wonder. They look terrible on the outside. I can't imagine they look any better on the inside. But I don't want to think those things about Wanda, so I really don't think about it at all.
Lilith's evil goes deep. It corrupts to the core.
Like I said, I'd rather think about other things.
Hey, Carol.
Do you think the Sons will ever pull it together as a team?
A team's only as good as its leader. Maybe that leader is you, maybe it isn't.
Seeing you and Logan bonding through training makes my heart glad.
Logan's a good sparring partner. He doesn't hold back. Wouldn't mind having some of his carefree attitude, but not enough to lose my edge.
There's a lot more to Logan than appears at first.
I know he's got his dark side. He's just better at showing it off.
I'm on Spirits of Vengeance right now. Which is...
While we are talking about Lilith, is there anything she might be able to use against you?
You mean leverage?
Lilith looks for weaknesses as a way to get into your mind. I need to know about yours.
Which is 5 chapters left.
I knew a woman once, Gloria. We were in London and got word of a master vampire on the loose. My big ego told me I could kill him as easy as the others. I was wrong. I nearly got myself killed. And because of that mistake, I left him... The woman I loved became the thing I...
It is okay. This seems like a good...
Logan's...
No.
I said Logan...
Ah, right. The night... You are not going...
I don't know what it is.
That felt good. Needed that.
We're gonna need a new training dummy. You ended that one's career.
Sorry to bust up your equipment. Training at night always gets me in the zone.
I'm the same. Night Stalker, all the way. Gives me a chance to let go. Be myself without worrying what others might think.
Bub, I don't even know what myself is anymore. Butchers at Weapon X threw my mind into a blender. Wanted to erase the man to unleash the pure beast. They got what they wanted. And then some. Charles has been trying to help me put the pieces back ever since. I'm not even sure I want to remember it all.
Alright, I want to change our outfits. I'm so sick of, like, common thing that they have right now. Oh, I like that one. Cybernetic. We're not spending money on a... See, these require money be spent, which we're not doing. No, we're not. Okay.
If you're not busy, it would be... I could... Whatever.
You...
Alright, first spot we need to go to is over at the... Hunter's Folly. JK, it's the Stanton Stones. Saber! Laptop is not for that.
Autumn, show me the way.
Stop it. No! I just want to touch the stones. I don't know if it will do anything, but I think it's cool.
That did not work.
I wonder if each one is based off of the church. The High Priestess, cool.
Autumn be praised.
Apparently I did not search this area thoroughly.
This must be a warren. The soil Agatha wants must be nearby.
Cool.
This is one of the witch warrens. What terrible fate did this witch suffer?
Probably burned alive. You know, typical witch hunter stuff.
curious.
I wish this quest was a lot easier, but it's not, so. That was not what I was expecting to have happen, but I will take it.
I should have known you'd wind up here eventually. You were somehow always here as a child.
If only I had known him. And still you masked even this from me. My own father's grave.
It wasn't you I was hiding it from. I've been making a lot of apologies to you lately. Now, they probably don't mean that much. But I am sorry, Hunter. Lilith's relationship with your father went against our ways, our purpose, or so I believed at the time. It was the Elder Gods themselves who first breathed life into us. Human notions like falling in love couldn't possibly be part of their plan.
Yeah.
And then you met Agatha.
If only I'd realized it sooner, I might have been a little kinder towards him. Especially at the end.
What happened?
A great sickness came upon this area just before you were born. Your father was one of the first to fall.
With all your power, the two of you, you could not save him?
Lilith was a gifted healer, but this was no ordinary plague. The corruption went beyond his physical body.
So some progression, yes.
In the end, there was nothing we could
do. Lots of progression, randomly.
What did Lilith do?
She did what anyone would have done. She grieved. But in her grief, she lost herself. And her grief turned into anger.
Is that when you took me from her?
It wasn't long after that. Things started to fall apart before my eyes. I couldn't see another way out but to run.
The plague that turned her into the mother of demons?
No, this was something else. But cut from the same cloth. Your mother was no longer the woman I knew. The sister I had fought alongside for centuries. She was gone.
I have never heard you talk this way before, Sarah.
It's hard to walk the grounds here without churning up so many old memories. Maybe now you understand why I don't venture out here that often anymore.
You were not affected by the plague?
We were all affected, whether we were among the sick or not. I'm sure there was a time when your mother and I both would have just as soon joined the dead than continue to watch the villagers suffer.
I cannot imagine you ever reaching that point.
Lilith may have been the most skilled herbalist in the New World. I saw her perform near miracles with the potions she concocted from the plants in her garden. She was consumed by the idea of finding a cure.
But she never found one.
No, despite her efforts, nothing ever worked.
I can see how that would be a dark time for both of you.
With darker times still to come.
We'll talk about this later.
Anything?
If only it were always this easy to bring up. Tell me.
Open the Arcana Key, let's go. Cool. I don't know if I took the right path, we'll find out. I don't know if I went the right way there, boss.
Must not be her purview. Autumn reveals all.
Cool. I don't think I went the right way there, Chief. Nope, this is the Stone Terrace. We don't need to be there. I was right next to it and left. I'm an idiot.
Which sign? This must be a warren. The soil Agatha
wants
must be nearby.
This okay, that means I know where the third one is. Drawings. It's gonna be right.
You are not forgotten.
All right, the last one I know where it is. It's by the Abbey. I'm an idiot. Pum pum ba da da ba da ba ba da ba da ba ba la la. Should be over this way if I recall. No, it's towards the river. Sorry. I think I'm just running around in circles at this point. What are you doing, Saber? You troublesome cat, you. I found the river, but I don't think this is it. Oh, actually, no, there was a spot back here.
Which sign? This must be a warren. The soil Agatha wants must be nearby.
Alright, we've now
this
gathered all the soil.
Warrens. What does Agatha want with this soil?
Wonder if she can make a resurrection spell to revive herself. But I do want to make a save. Save and save and save. Tomorrow's supposed to be a little bit nicer, but it's also supposed to snow, so I don't know what's going on.
I have collected the soil you asked for.
Yeah?
But you never told me why we are doing this.
Soil stained with a witch's blood is potent stuff. In the wrong hands, it can be very dangerous. In the right hands, well, I just hope it's potent enough.
This is going to help us find the moon seal?
The Salem Coven stashed it away, somewhere safe. I'm thinking the best way to find out where it is to ask them directly. Meet me at the elemental altar.
All right, we're gonna meet her there.
What is all this?
Everyone knows you can't commune with the spirits without plenty of candles, dear. Witchcraft 101. I would stand back if I were you.
I expected a solemn ritual, but I think you are enjoying this.
I haven't been part of a seance in years, and look, it's working.
That's cool.
Is that a tree?
That's not just any tree. It's the hanging tree. Those old girls hid the moon seal in plain sight. Shaw would have never suspected the seal was hidden in the very place he murdered his enemies.
That's depressing.
Where might I find...
In the time of the Salem Coven, the Abbey's magic tends to rearrange things.
Damn it, now I have to find the hidden tree and it's gonna be like... Yeah. I don't know. Where would we find it? Saber. Huh. What, baby? This waypoint, see if we can find anything. Yeah, but I already have that chest.
This must be the hanging tree.
There's a lot of interesting runes there. Branches. All right, let's do this. Reveal.
There must not be anything here.
Yeah, I found the hanging tree. Now what?
From Transia in the hands of the Knights of Wondagor to the Witches of Salem, that seal has covered quite a bit of ground. Despite Shaw's evil, the Coven protected it to the last. You've seen Chthon's corruption spreading on the outskirts of the grounds. Take this seal to the reflecting pool. Your next trial waits for you there.
To the reflecting pool, okay. Said to the reflecting pool?
Hunter? Hello, Hunter.
We got back here. See, I don't even know if this is actually even helping me, but we'll try.
I need to find the next moon seal.
I did. Okay, I'm at the reflecting pool. What the fuck do you want from me? I should have the area unlocked.
Goddess must be busy.
Saber, you have dry food down there. You do not need more wet food.
If it was here, Autumn would show me. I need to find the next moon seal.
Son of a bitch. The game's alright, Dave. It's just really grindy. Really, really.
Remind me about the seal?
I think you've gotten ahead of yourself, dear. You'll need to find the moon seal first. A trial awaits you.
I need to find the next moon seal.
I said I'm curious if it's gonna snow or not more. What you doing, Saber? Hi. I just didn't pick it up. I'm an idiot. Awkward. They're calling for 2 to 4 inches by morning. I mean,
now that you have the moon seal,
we'll see. I may or may not make it to my appointment. Well, hopefully you can. Hi, Saber. Hi. I'll give you pets, but you don't need to, like, harass me.
That is something.
Let's go through this magical thing.
Hyppus was among the first of the Elder Gods born at the dawn of our world. And
yeah, I know you are. Him,
he was also the first among them to die. He was consumed by another Elder God. In this case, his own brother, Set.
Lovely.
Okay. Oh.
I'm impressed. Need some for the rest of you.
It duplicates? That's insane.
They cannot possibly match your strength. Your mother. Apparently she is promiscuous.
Ha! That's funny.
By consuming Hyppus, Set absorbed his brother's power, but also triggered the downfall of the Elder Gods, as they turned on one another and became demons.
You were too weak for this fight. Welcome, assistants.
All right, we end turn here.
I mentioned during the last trial, with most of the Elder Gods corrupted, a tomb was born and sent to destroy them. When he was done,
oh no,
he released their energy back to the stars.
And now they watch in silence from above while I fight for their amusement?
Speculate on their intentions. So far, I'd say things have worked out to your benefit.
I saw a move like that once, centuries ago. Something. They cannot possibly match your strength. Feel my call.
After this, you should be all the more prepared for whatever Lilith has planned in the coming days.
So we'll get rid of Hyde's favor.
Once again, Lilith's servants fall.
It's gonna suck because I'm not gonna get the card I need. Maybe I will. Just barely squeezed that out by the
Return to your mother.
Hyppus will be pleased. You've proven yourself more than capable.
Oh yeah, that was easy enough. Cool, we got a new spell, probably.
This looks like it belongs here.
Word of power. Purify the lines, begone.
Blessings of Hyppus. is in agreement. Hyppus brings renewal.
We got that.
All will be restored.
So it looks like a cave.
Hyppus will provide.
Wait, damn it, I can't get through there yet.
The god's latest gift seems to be quite powerful. I have already removed a great deal of corruption afflicting the grounds nearby.
I've noticed. I take it that means the latest trial wasn't much of an obstacle for our legendary hunter and their faithful companion.
We were ready for what awaited us.
It's a pretty easy challenge.
The power of renewal is indeed a remarkable thing, especially when facing such an insidious problem.
But how did this corruption come to spread across the grounds in the first place?
I mentioned before that Wanda had visions after absorbing the power of the moon seal at my altar. But it's obvious now I didn't truly understand the depths of what she was experiencing.
What do you think really happened here?
I've told you that Wanda wasn't a descendant of the blood. In truth, her magic was born in chaos. From the touch of the dark god Chthon himself. I fear this connection between them was even stronger than I imagined.
She cannot be blamed for something out of her control.
Of course not. Just look at the group we have working with us here. Everyone deserves a chance to prove who they really are.
It is done now, in any case. We can only move forward from here.
Renewing the grounds is already an important step forward for us.
Wanda's visions, were they part of her ties to Chthon? Do you know what it is she saw?
She described them like a dream. Broken, distorted images that she could only remember in passing. But you're right, Hunter. I believe now it was Chthon who came to her. His influence strengthened by the power of the seal she absorbed.
And the corruption on the grounds? This was his influence?
It seems almost too clear now. The corruption on the grounds returned just as Wanda's explorations reached their peak.
Was there nothing in her journal about this?
Maybe we've gotten ahead of her. I should return to the library and continue the translations. Come by tomorrow, and I'll let you know if I've found anything new.
Okay, that's pretty cool, though. We got that part done, at least. There was a fountain. Or a well. I don't know where the well is, so. We'll go this way. Where the fuck?
hears me, but has no answers.
Huh. Yeah, no, that's not how it works there.
We don't hide. Not from Lilith or Hydra or even the weird sounds it does make. You're getting better, aren't you?
Yes? Yes, hello.
Almost as lame as Hank Pym being your hero.
Who's that?
Tower bells are ringing. My favorite childhood prank, but I have not heard them in so long. Caretaker must be wincing right now.